Great, happy, lovely, tidy, bud, tidy. Can't fault it.
I can hear your Welsh accent getting stronger. Luke Evans, I was at home in Wales over the weekend and I saw that your amazing Wales ads.
Did you see it?
I love it.
What do you think?
I thought it was epic because I also agree that Wales is epic.
Epic.
But I don't know if you can tell, I'm probably the worst Welsh person ever. I have no accent.
You don't really.
I don't sing.
Where are you from?
I'm from Porthcawl.
Porthcawl.
Yeah. But I do tend to say Welsh words, like Welsh slang. I was going to see, because you are fully Welsh.
Fully 100% full fat Welsh.
I was wondering if you could explain to people who may not know, because people give me weird looks,
all right,
certain Welsh phrases.
Okay.
Start easy.
Oh, well, this one is cwtch, C-W-T-C-H, spelled very strangely.
No vowels.
It basically it means give us a cuddle, but it's more than a cuddle and it's better than a hug. It's just something special that people do in Wales. Give us a cwtch.
Yeah.
I love a good cwtch.
I love a cwtch.
All right, but with two T's, doesn't mean what you think it means. I think it's a version of buddy. Hey,
yeah.
Buddy. We go, all right, but Welsh are very good at shortening things, aren't they?
We really are, and taking out any vowels.
Yeah.
Shortening.
Yeah. That's why I'm lucky, because I've only got one vowel in my name, so no one's ever been able to shorten it. My dad's name's David, and everybody calls him Di.
Di. Yeah, classic.
Tidy, which is like great, happy, lovely, tidy, bud, tidy. Can't fault it.
I can hear your Welsh accent getting stronger.
Well, this is just a contradiction, complete contradiction, but I'll be there now in a minute, which doesn't make any sense whatsoever, but it means...
It's somewhere in between now and somewhere in a minute.
I'll be there in about 30 seconds. Yeah. Oh, well... This could mean
multiple.
Three things. Year can mean the year that we are in, 2018. Year can be the thing that you listen out of. And come year means, well, you know what that means. Daps. Daps is your shoes.
Yeah. Like, I don't know if you had this, like, they're like sports shoes or
yeah,
like little slippers.
Yeah, they're a little bit elasticated stuff on the front.
Yeah.
I mean, you wore them in gym class, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Whose coat's that jacket hanging up there on the floor? That's the terrible. We do not say that, by the way. That is a
Can I say, there is a video of my sister at 5 years old saying, whose coat's that jacket?
Well, we do say this bit, definitely. Yeah, whose coat's that jacket?